need more pockets.
Hey, soldier.
Let's see what this does.
I doubt a bear this size went down without a fight.
It must have been some task to stuff this thing. Never mind, kid.
Too young to have put up a fight. This is no trophy. This is an embarrassment.
Don't waste a step. Better not be cursed.
Smell that. Fresh forest air.
I smell only fear. The fear of cowards lying in wait for an ambush.
From an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable. Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light.
To be careful. Those webs carry vibrations. Something didn't like that.
Heya.
Sounds boring. Oh, fine. I'll be here eating dirt or whatever.
Isn't it glorious? Karlak's fury is a wonder to behold. Shook, you believe you can survive without me? As you say, do not keep me waiting.
Yes? Darling, I thought you'd never ask. Lead on.
Always at your side.
My condition is worsening again. I need to consume some powerful magic or it may become volatile. Thank you. It is a strange experience. Each time anew, like a lost soul is spelunking through the darkness that is me, only to be sacrificed on the dread altar of the heart. But doesn't feel quite right. I mean, it never feels right, but it relieves. This doesn't relieve. The magic isn't having the effect it should have. It's not like the last time, like a rainstorm that quells a forest fire. It merely drizzles. The embers still sizzle, the fire remains undefeated. I'm not certain what's going on, but nothing good. Please, I need to think. I need to retrace my steps to a glade of calm and think. Thank you for the artifact. A great deal of trouble it was, too. A great deal of trouble indeed. I do enjoy our conversations. What do you need? Your enterprising approach to my problem is most encouraging. But it is a delicate process to keep my condition stable. I do not yet need to consume an item, but keep it close by. It will not be too much longer.
With pleasure. Lead on.
Keep your distance, darling. Thank you. direct me.
What are they? Moving ahead. I'll give it a shot.
Hellsfire. She's coming.
And you know what happens when you're naughty.
Gods damn it. Anyone but her.
Will, you absolute stinker. You kept me a secret. Time to let the Hellcat out of the bag. Call me Mizora. I'm Will's patron. The fount of his power. My pet's been unruly, and his leash needs a yank. We had a deal, Will. But Karlak's still breathing.
I've taken more pleasant shits than you, Mizora, and at least those can be buried after.
That's no kind of talk for a lady. By the way, Karlak, Zariel sends her regards.
You told me! Devils only! She's a tiefling, not a monster!
How precious. The little pupster's found his bark.
Clause G, section 9. Target shall be limited to the infernal, the demonic, the heartless, and the soulless.
Karlak meets the criteria by virtue of having no heart. Oh, yes. Thanks for the reminder.
Will burns in the fires of Avernus. The lightning storms of Dis strike his flesh. His soul passes through each layer of the Hells, gaining their essence and their torment.
Better.
What the hells have you done?
A promise broken, a price paid. You know the terms.
Get used to the new form, pet. There's no going back. Some magic even I can't undo.
Now, let's see how the frontiers fare without their precious blade.
Karlak, keep an eye on him, would you?
I'll be keeping mine on you.
Oh, and Will, don't forget,
our pact still stands.
Ta-ta.
Just thought of something.
Gods damn her, straight back to the Hells. Just look at me. I did what was right, and Mizora made me pay for it. I'd be hunting devils and demons, she said. Traitors and hypocrites, heartless evils of all sorts, but not Zariel's victims. Not innocent tieflings.
Warlock pacts tend to be unforgiving from what you know of them. Will was lucky he didn't face a more severe punishment.
I'll say what I can, but it won't be enough. It's Mizora who grants me the power to conjure armor and cast Eldritch Blasts. Before I was infected, I could even call Hellbeasts and summon festering clouds, but I promise you, every thrust of my blade and every flame I sparked was for the good of the coast. I can't utter the terms or circumstances of the pact. I can tell you most all else, but the pact, I'm forbidden, unless Mizora permits it. But I'll say this, the moment I pacted myself to Mizora, I have not regretted for a heartbeat. It was my proudest deed. It was worth the sacrifice. All I can give you on that is my solemn word.
Tell me, what can I do for you?
I was just thinking about you and that delicious moment we shared the other night. The very same. I've had this condition for 2 centuries, but truth be told, you were my first. In all these years, I've only ever fed on beasts. Drinking the blood of thinking creatures is a different thing entirely. You were delectable. And now I can't help but wonder how the others taste. Alas. It doesn't hurt to ponder the question, though. Take Gale, for example. He strikes me as someone whose blood is rich, refined, like well-aged brandy. But the Gith? What in the hells would she taste like? Oh. Well, that sounds very appealing. I'm almost convinced. Absolutely. A mere thought experiment. So, in the spirit of theoretical questions, if you had to take a bite from one of them, who would it be? A fine choice. She is enticing. Although, the more I think on it, the hungrier I get. I better go find something I can actually get my teeth into. There's nothing that tasty lurking out in the woods, but I'll make do. Sweet dreams.
Fate spins along as it should. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead?
I'll be honest, soldier. I'm reeling. Will hardly knows me, but he chose my life over his. Been a long time since someone stuck their neck out for me like that. You can say that again. When he was chasing me through Avernus, I thought he was just another sad merc. How wrong I was.
Thank you.
take two. Get on with it.
That's close enough.
All's well, I hope, aside from the obvious. Can't afford to stay idle. Take kill you.
All's well that ends. Yeah, not as bad as it could have. Yeah, it was... road ahead.